IndyCar at Charlotte, and somehow I'm starting from pole. So the theory is, if I just hold the bottom line, like I do in Carb Cup or Street Stock Rookies, it should be pretty difficult for him to pass. Except lap cars are coming up, which I've never had in Street Stock, really. Ooh, aero push, something shocking. Oh, he's got to run now. All right, halfway. Car contact. So lap 15 with 0x, let's see what happened after the race. Smoke ahead. So I've got 7 laps to go, and I'm getting a cramp in my calf. And my whole leg is shaking. So I'm now flat on the accelerator with my left foot. Oop, bit low. Hit the apron then. Damn it. Oh, he's hit me. Spinning in the pits. Ah, man. Let's have a look here. So I hit the apron and gave him a run down the back straight and got him up the ins there. And there again, pushed me high. Okay, so he hit the apron and came up. Oh well. At least I got pole. Thanks for watching.